Namaste and blessing to you all. Receive tons of universal love and shower your internal with this love. So what I want to tell you all is that the body is not the soul. Why? Let me tell you how. The body is not the soul. Why? It's because of we are changing the body in every lifetime as we're changing our clothes. Same with the trees, same with the fruits, you know, they get old, they get rooted, and then they take rebirth again. So as you look into the nature, everything is taking its own rebirth. So that means that we are infinite beings having human experiences. And at the same time, we are multidimensional beings. We are not only living in this human dimension, also we are living in other dimensions within ourselves. So that's why the body is not the soul, but the soul. If I ask you one question, is that who is the one that is seeing, the seer? Who is the seer? Who is the one that is listening? Who is that one? Who is the one that is moving the body? So you are the soul that is having this body. So you are not separated from the body. Why? Because you created this body in order to move in this room, in order to experience human experiences. And keep this in mind. So allow yourself to be blessed by self-love and lots of deep meditation every single day, because that's when you can connect yourself with your divine soul and hear the higher angelic voices that you carry within. Why? Because you create those angels that is within you, right? So peace and love. See y'all later.